Hey guys, well here we are today. We're at the Derek Cransfield end of season car show in Beamish, up in County Durham, having a wonderful look around, and just look at how many cars this year. And look around the field, it's absolutely packed with all sorts, various classic cars. Obviously we're going to go around and have a look at those. It's a bit damp here today. In the background there you've got the old fairground running as well. Scouts huts or scouts tents in the corner. It's absolutely wonderful here though.
Beamish Open Air Museum in County Durham opened in 1972. Its goal is to preserve examples of everyday life in urban and rural northeast England at the climax of the industrialisation in the early 20th century. Now, Beamish sits on 350 acres of land. It's got a mixture of original and replica buildings, working vehicles and equipment and livestock. Various TV movies and series have also been filmed here at Beamish, and with the weather threatening rain and grey clouds in the sky, it's really great to see so many cars and owners being brave enough to risk coming out today. Now, as you can probably see on camera, we're all parked on a wet field that's quickly turned into mud, where people are spending all their time walking and looking at the various cars that are here. I will apologise in advance for how much the camera exposure has been affected by the weather today, as well as all the rain droplets on the lens that you're probably going to spot on here very shortly. Today's show being the final Necro show of the summer season, it looks like people have made the effort and decided to risk getting wet in order to be here. It is really great to see so many variations in years and even decades of all the cars and trucks that are here though, some of which you wouldn't normally see anywhere else, but all of them a true credit to the owners. By the way, if you're here today with your car or your truck and you see it in the video, leave a comment below saying which one is yours, and if you're just here today as a visitor and you're just wandering around, let us know in the comments below which car is your favourite.
Quella di Mr. Bean forse, o no? No.
It's actually 11 years, but I'm just over 300,000. Ah, me l'ha fatto vedere.
Set the breaker on this, it's crazy. Take the bag out.
Oh, I don't want more to be the way.
And that's what I liked about.
I'm popping up.
Right.
There's a lot of stuff at the end. Where do you normally get them from?
Right, well, sadly, the rain's just started to come down, so it's going to get a bit wet now, so I don't want the camera to get soaked, so I'm going to head back to the car, sit in there, have a cup of coffee, and hopefully you enjoyed what we were able to see on this video. If you did, give it a like, don't forget to subscribe to the channel if you want to, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye for now.